all cleaned up and ready to go in the shed for the winter, which is where it normally lives. But if you leave it outside, which it can do, you need to know that it will drain. And what do you know? You got a level right there to tell me that it is.